sometime this year.
This year?
Yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna get him a couple more amateur, maybe fight him in the Golden Gloves.
Okay.
In March next month. And then from there.
So how did you get your name? Besides knocking people out, how did you get that name?
I got my name by actually having the style of Mike Tyson and actually hitting the mirror, the power shot, and having the length and attitude to actually go down, knock him down with you. So that's the way I got my name.
How many amateur fights do you have?
I got 12 amateur fights.
12 amateur fights?
Yeah.
Okay. And what can you tell about Little Tyson, man? Anything?
Oh, this guy is dedicated. He's dedicated, he trains hard. And he's got all the tools to make it big.
How long you been coaching him?
Probably a year.
Yeah.
I trained him from the beginning, and then he stopped, and then now he's back. So he's been back about a month and a half.
Yeah. What motivates you, man? Like, what gets you up in the morning to grind?
Nowadays, my motivation is to actually become a world champ. You taught me, and not just any champ, ordinary. I want to become a world champ, and world champ always do extras, and that was trained where nobody could see them, in the mountains, in the lakes, of course, somewhere where nobody sees you because of real training, hardcore training. So that's what motivates me every day.
And what's the difference between fighters here in United States, Mexican fighters here in United States versus Mexican fighters in Tijuana, or down there, down south?
We have more competition here, more style, more things to work on. Over there, they're more hungry, but we have more utilities that we need to actually do the best. So that's awesome to us.
You got a message to your family watching?
Yeah, I want a message to my mom, Mary Flores, that I love her, my father too, and my little brother that looks up to me in boxing, he wants me to become a world champ.
All right, and a message to your fans?
My fans, soon come to fight my first fight, and I'm going to win my knockout first round.
You guarantee a knockout, huh?
Knockout.
So whoever's signing up better not sign up then.
Better not sign up. Oh. I'm ready. All right. I'm taking it off.
Thank you.
All right, you're welcome.
Little Tyson doesn't get tired.
No, Little Tyson never gets tired. You don't stop at all.
There you go. There you have it, guys. Little Tyson. Like the energy bunny.